In a village, a stray dog named Max found solace in a bakery. The kind baker, Mr. Johnson, shared food and warmth. Their bond grew strong. Day after day, Max returned, bringing joy to Mr. Johnson's life. The village witnessed their friendship, sparking compassion for strays. Love and kindness spread, changing lives forever.